Hey, what's up? So you've been putting these drive couplers in your machine and they just keep blowing drive couplers.
Okay, so we can also see by the bottom of this transmission we have oil leakage here.
And it's leaking through this seal, the main shaft seal here, where the drive coupler goes on. It's leaking from there. And that's an indication of a worn transmission. So what's this all about anyway? So typically, let's see, of course, this one's been used quite a bit. You can see the drive couplers pretty well cracked. And this one was actually glued on. This is the third one I've put on in a year, and this machine is being used by 4 college students. And what I've noticed is that it seems that this shaft that sticks out here, right down there, pull the drive coupler out from that inside that shaft right there. It tends to pull it out, and so there's a little disclaimer for you. And so if this one would actually be better to put on a used rubber part, that way the drive coupler could slide back and forth a little bit to give it a little give. So I'm going to use this old rubber grommet again. And just turn it over so it's in a little bit different position. And then what I'll do is I'll clean that shaft up again real good, and then put the new drive coupler on and glue it on. Yeah, just like I did the other one. So clean it up, goop it on. So that's your tip of the day. If you benefited by this video, please send me a donation. It's Bill's Recycling Enterprises, P.O. Box 7021, Eureka, California 95502. Thanks.